med ball rotational circle slam. So a little bit different than a traditional circle slam where you're kind of stiff. From here, we're just gonna make sure we're rotating into the hips. So we're rotating into those hips. We're gonna rotate, so the feet are gonna move a little bit. Come around, come down, feet are gonna move. Coming right back down. So again, I want those feet to move so I can get that rotation coming in. It's not gonna go through, you know, the back.